Good morning. My name is Tracy Leeper. I'm the Walk MS manager for the Oregon and Southwest Washington chapter. Today we're here in Vancouver at Walk MS Vancouver. We have 450 participants here today raising funds for the National MS Society. This is one of over 400 walks happening throughout the United States. Since 1988, we've raised over $1 billion for MS research and services for those affected with MS.
Go. Hi, how you doing? My name is Jerry Kirby, and I'm walking for my daughter, Kimberly. She was diagnosed with MS 5 years ago, and we've been walking ever since. This is our trip, some island right there, and we'll be here every year until it's deep. Have a great day.
Go. What? Well, I want to introduce my girls. This is Karen. Karen's been living with MS for
25 years.
This is Kirsten. She's been living with MS for 2 years. And we support this because I am so impressed with all the research and the help that goes along with this organization. It's phenomenal.
We're here for our beautiful mom, Andi.